Hello and welcome to a sketchbook video. I finished this one after quite an eternity. I've started it in 2017 and finished it yesterday. Or, well, on whatever day it is you're watching this video. In the beginning I've got some paintings from our trip to England, Cornwall to be precisely. I like these tiny ones, and yeah, I painted this one. It was really nice here. The weather was great, and it's the old inn in Mullion, and in Kilcampton we had been to the new inn. Nice. And this is Link's sister in Wind Waker. I'm not sure. Aria? Oh. Okay, I forgot her name. Or maybe it is Aria? I don't know. Really, I should have looked it up, especially since the English name is different from the German name. And here I tried to paint my husband. I'm not good at human portraits. And here we had been to Vienna in a Heurigen near our hotel, and I painted this one in Rome in 2018. Okay. And this is at home. We had been sitting at our local pub, and this is where I work. And yeah, at some point I just let a sketchbook at my working place, so I had a sketchbook to draw and paint in during break, or well, yeah, that was nice. And this was also something I did at work. And here, oh yeah, I took it to a trip to Italy, Camping Village Orlando. Okay, and this was at around my work again. It's really nice there, a lot of green. No, I don't know what I did here, but it's quite ugly. I don't like the spread. Also at work. Okay, and here I've used a photo as a reference from a trip to Japan, which I had on the phone. And I don't know what this is. Some kind of a bunny cake, and this, yeah. I think it's supposed to be Shino from Naruto, and I tried to paint him out of my head. Some boring landscape. Oh, and I used a photo as a reference, which I found on the printer at work. And here, it's the side out of my window. I had a reference photo on my phone. I like to make photos from sunset and sunrise when they are looking nice. And I don't know, here I was just bored and tried out some masking tape. It was sold as washi tape, but it wasn't washi tape, it was some regular paper tape. Well, yeah, I had a reference photo which I made doing a walk on my break, and yeah, just some random crystal landscape. Yeah, random doodles. Oh, and that's one of these cute snails, underwater snails. Not good at animals. And here I made some concept art for a Homestuck fan art I never made. And I never finished this one, but it's okay. At some point I just didn't want to paint on it anymore. Those parts, my tea is done. Those parts are overworked and you know. And here I took it to another trip, and this time to Ireland. We did a bed and breakfast tour. It was really nice. Here another one. And this is also Ireland, but I painted it from a reference photo at work. Here I had a reference photo I made during a walk at home. And I like it and dislike it at the same time. And here I've watched some Bob Ross painting videos and decided to do something like this. And because I was out of ideas and good reference photos. Oh yeah, and here I was forced to stay at home. I am still forced to stay at home. And that's when I decided to make a little sketch every single day, and that's how I filled a sketchbook pretty fast at the end. So here, apple and flower, first day, second day, it's my pencil case. Wait a second. Here it is. Okay. Okay. So I was a bit rusty at the beginning, but it's getting better. And here I've used my Kuretake Sumi watercolors. Not Kuretake, no. Just Sumi watercolors. I don't know what brand it is. I don't have Kuretake colors. Don't know. I've got a lot of brushes from the brand. Here they are. Quite moody. It was a really nice and sunny day, but I decided to use these colors, and that's this tiny guy here. not really. he's sitting on my desk. I just had to have it, don't know why. Okay. So, that's all the stuff on my desk. It took me a while to paint this. It could be better, but you know, those are just sketches to have a good start in the day or so. Yeah, and this is my fountain pen ink. Mont Blanc. I hope I'm pronouncing this right. It's permanent. That's a good thing. It's water resistant and not you can paint over it with water, but a bit comes off. So yeah, a light wash, but it's okay. Water resistant, not waterproof. That's the word I was searching for. And here's my Polaroid Snap Touch. Okay, painting all my stuff. And here I tried out my big watercolor palette I set up for the first time. It was horrible, and I stopped at some point because the lighting was getting different and and here my paints. Yes, and for the black lines I've used this Indigraph pen where I can put India ink in. That's quite nice. Oh, and here I've painted this one at my parents' house. And this was just planned as an initial layer, but as I was finished, I just, I don't know, I didn't want to ruin it, so I just, you know, let it be monochrome. And here's my coffee, and I've got this smoky transparent cup. I really like it. I've got it from my grandpa. Those were his cups, and as he died, I've got all of them because my grandma didn't like them. Okay, now things from my desk, and here is our bird's house. Oh, yeah, not much to say here. Oh, yeah, and here are some of my plants, my house plants. I've painted them quite quickly, and yes. The pots aren't always right. I don't have a pot which says plants, but that's okay. I was just in the mood for a bit, you know, making up things. Yeah, and here I've painted this one in the garden, and I have a video of this one, and this one's also in our garden. It was nice and sunny and really bright. I I had the impression the painting is darker, but you know, who cares? Yes, and this one is the last one. I did it in my parents' garden. Yeah, I've used a set of 6 colors from Holbein here. I wished I had different colors for the flowers. They are not quite accurate, but you know, it's just a sketchbook and I'm happy with the sketch, so yeah, that's okay. That's my sketchbook, which I finally finished. Yeah, I hope you liked it, and thank you for watching, and yes, goodbye. Goodbye!